So tell us now, you've just come out with a study about climate change and the greater bamboo lemur. What's the central point of this study?
Madagascar in general is kind of on the brink of extinction due to human disturbance. And things have changed a lot in the last couple thousand years. But this paper is about one special kind of lemur, less than 600 in the world. Mm. And it used to be millions. A couple thousand years ago, there were definitely millions. But with the change in the climate, with the change in the habitat, there have been less and less and less of them. Until now, there's less than 600.
And you're concerned that this change, this lack of rain, this increased dry period, will impact the species of this greater bamboo lemur.
Oh, it has. It has already. Because if they don't have those juicy shoots that are high in protein, then they can't reproduce. You know, they have to have be a certain weight, they have to be able to reproduce. So there's that issue of just the population's not growing. And the longer the dry season lasts, the harder it is for these animals.
So this greater bamboo lemur is really symbolic of what's happening to our planet at large.
Definitely. It's like the poster child for what's happening all over the world. All over the world. The dry seasons are getting drier, the cyclone seasons, the rainy seasons are having more severe storms. We've noticed it here even. It's a warning signal, and we don't have much time.
We don't have much time.
No.
So what's your solution to help the greater bamboo lemur and to help our planet with climate change right now?
I think we have to take the offensive, and I think we have to start planting back those rainforests. I think we have to do it with native species, and I think we also should plant eco-crops underneath, you know, vanilla, wild pepper, chocolate trees, and coffee. You know, these are crops that have a high value. People can make a lot more money out of these crops than they can out of rice fields. And then with the endemic species of trees and the bamboo, the lemurs will thrive too. So we have a win-win situation.
So you have a plan?
We have a plan.
And so you're going to reforest from where to where?
Our national park is in the mountains. And I think we should reforest all the way down to the Indian Ocean, to the sea. And I think that will be better for Madagascar, and I think it'll be better for the planet.